you know, we're here to decide whether or not to extend the honor scholarship to include transfer students. For now, we really only have one transfer student we're considering, like Kira Knightley. let's go ahead and introduce ourselves, make sure we know who else is here before we get started.
And Dr. Maniak, yes, English.
Okay, Dr. Garut, honors director and chemistry whiz.
Fabulous shoe entrepreneur and math teacher.
Dr. Temerow.
Dr. Jackson, biology.
Dr. Lyle, word to the hen, yo.
Dr. Barry Brown, philosophy. Well, good, everyone's here. Let's get this going. What are your opinions on this?
Give her money.
I think she did very well here. I think we should make an exception for her.
Well, wait a second here. Now, according to my first-hand source, the program was founded over 20 years ago. In an effort to provide scholarship opportunities for freshmen who would spend their entire college careers here. So is it consistent with the goals of her life, first, and then with the program to give the money to Ms. Knightley? I don't know. Okay. a new form. Short biographical essay of all of the citizens of Rhode Island.
I'm going to need the dimensions of her shoe closet.
No one has a shoe closet, Linda. How do you know that, Michael?
Just sit on here, okay?
Ask her if she ever got any heartfelt original poetry. Sit to her anonymously.
scholarship appeal form for a transfer student.
Let me see that. Rhode Island? Original poetry? This is balderdash, people! Balderdash!
Well, it's a work in progress.
I think what we really need to know here is how a transfer student would impact the form.
Okay, so what do you suggest that we ask?
Well, how would this influence students to impact our global society? Would this student be able to think about thinking? How does this student find to be the most efficient epistemology for them? They see theater as a way of knowing.
Well, it seems that the student in question here would be able to provide quite an impressive list of answers to all of those questions.
Do we have a particular applicant to address here?
Well, comma. Atonement, Pirates of the Caribbean.
What? In the name of metacognition? How did? And I'm going to go out on a limb here. You did not even hear about this program.
They said she kept getting letters or poetry on letterhead, something like that. Letters.
What kind of letters?
I did it! I sent the letters. I wrote the poetry. I expressed my eternal and profound reverence for her with literature, but to humbly censor on the very southern letterhead.
Well, I can't say I'm surprised.
Well, that does change things.
Fish.
Display out front. It's all 4:30 p.m. before it is. So have a great day and happy holidays.